does Leo think he is? So what if I got a temper? I'm still the best fighter we've got. In fact, if anything, my anger makes me a better fighter. You understand me, don't you, Spike? Chew on your leaf if you understand me. Yeah, I thought so.
I understand you too.
Seriously, you got a knock or something.
Raphael, let me tell you a story.
Sensei, I'm not in the mood for a story.
Spike, chew on your leaf if you are in the mood for a story. Very well. When I was a young man, I fell in love with a woman.
Oh, hey, is it that late?
Sit. Her name was Tang Shen, and I was not the only one who loved her. There was another man competing for her attention. Orokusaki.
Shredder.
One day, he insulted me in front of her. He called me many things. I felt I could not let those insults go unanswered. I lost my temper, and over time our rivalry festered into hatred. Until Shredder sought to finish me. And I lost my beloved Tang Shen.
But it wasn't your fault. Shredder insulted you. You had no choice.
No choice? I could have chosen to ignore him. I could have chosen to let his words wash over me, like a river over stone. But I let him anger me. It was I who made his words into weapons. That's the choice I made. What choice will you make?